Western Railway was formed in the year 2003 by amalgamating Hubballi Division from South Central Railway, Bengaluru and Mysuru Division from Southern Railway. With 3,522 kilometers route length, Southwestern Railway has 368 stations. 84% of its jurisdiction caters to the state of Karnataka. Hubballi Division of the railway is goods loading oriented and has been ranked the 7th highest loading division in Indian Railways. Mysuru and Bengaluru divisions of Southwestern Railway are passenger oriented. Bengaluru division is one of the busiest divisions in Indian Railways. Mysuru division is one of the best in terms of punctuality. Entire Southwestern Railway is dotted with tourist places of scenic beauty, religious and historical importance. The railway has two workshops at Hubballi and Mysuru and two diesel sheds at Hubballi and Krishnarajapuram. Some of the remarkable achievements of Southwestern Railways in the last 4 years are depicted here. Safety is the first and foremost priority of train operations in Southwestern Railway. With consistent efforts to improve reliability of assets, consequential accidents has come down over the years. In 2017 and 18, 200 kilometers of track renewal, highest ever in Southwestern Railway in a single year, has been accomplished. Two gate Mitras each have been deployed at all unmanned level crossing gates. As a result of focus on maintenance of assets and intensive monitoring, constant inputs in this direction, Southwestern Railway's safety performance is declared best in Indian Railways. Integrated security surveillance system is functional in major station at Krantiveera Sangolli Rayanna, Bengaluru, Yeshwanpur and Mysuru. A special operation called Nanhe Farishte, launched by Southwestern Railways Railway Protection Force, has resulted in rescuing more than 1,500 unescorted children at the railways. Budget grant of this railway is nearly tripled compared to the last 5 years, indicating tremendous emphasis on infrastructure.
444 kilometers of new railway line has been commissioned.
Bengaluru to Hasan new lines via Shravanabelagola has been commissioned in March 2017.
355 kilometers of railway track has been doubled, including important line between Bengaluru and Mysuru.
450 kilometers of railway line has been electrified.
To facilitate uninterrupted movement of road traffic, 68 road over bridges and 261 road under bridges have been constructed.
Two landmark initiatives, signing of long-term tariff contract and procurement of rake under liberalized wagon investment scheme, have taken place this year with respect to Southwestern Railway's main customer, Jindal Steel Works. 19 new trains introduced in the last 4 years, including 4 Hamsafar express trains.
In the last 5 years, 28 new station buildings have been constructed.
As a step towards Digital India, around 338 POS machines have been installed at various ticket booking counters. High-speed Wi-Fi has been provided at 20 stations. 1440 kilowatts power of solar rooftop solar panel system has been installed. Water recycling plants are working at major stations. 100% LED fittings have been provided at all stations in Southwestern Railway. Swachh Rail, Swachh Bharat has been adopted as mantra in the railways. Mechanized cleaning of all major stations and all coaching depots has been introduced. Bio toilets installation is completed 65% and the balance is expected to be completed by December 2018. Major stations on this railway have been beautified by depicting local art and culture. Execution of host of on-hand projects worth rupees 40,000 crores will result in futuristic and robust railway network. Southwestern Railway is confident of scaling new heights of performance with core focus on safety, punctuality and infrastructure.